Hello everyone and welcome back to EU4 and Aachen. We once again expanded. Our power protection didn't go up as much as I hoped for. Yeah, claim castle. We claim Wolfsburg. You come back now. And we start building a castle in Aachen finally. We have at least one in our capital. So, who was our other rivals again? Galre. Yeah, I think I wanna attack them next. Will give us a lot of power protection and I finally wanna starting expand into the English Channel. So let's insult you. Now we are up to 54. So we get extra points for a while. Okay, and I will start building a spy network in Galre. With French help and our other allies, we should be able to beat this alliance. Now we have to wait a while to get our manpower back up and our aggressive expansion down. Well, it's not too high at the moment. Wait a little bit longer. Few years. Okay, rebels are going away. Where's that? Köln? Okay, then let's send our army to Köln. Try to suppress them. Yeah, I said, what? Weird UI glitch. Yeah, now they have only 2% left spawning chance. That's good. Ah, right. Advisor. No, I don't wanna give you stuff. But I would love to get this Inquisitor just for the one extra point. Yeah, we might get a coup here, but yeah. We have enough time. The event will expire, so let's get him, just because he's cheap and gives us an extra point. We are still making a decent amount of ducats. We have all the temples. By the way, did we get a building here? No. The Emperor still didn't claim this territory, so let's... We don't mess with the autonomy. Okay, the core is almost done. Oh, look at him! Philip Shaolun! Technology cost. Republican tradition. He's... a god! He is better than Gottschalk! Or was Gottschalk a scholar as well? I'm not sure. I don't remember now exactly. I fabricate a loon, because that's part of the same state, right? No, it's another state. It's this state, the Netherlands. All of it is in the Netherlands, okay. Built a temple over here. Lützelburg. Okay, now it's called Lützelburg. You need a bit more for another claim, and then I will also claim Frankfurt, just in case. Spend no expensive. Yeah, I want even more points. Give it to me. We are far away in tech. We could develop a little bit if we want to. But let's save our points for now. We still have... Now, well, we don't have diplomatic ideas. Only military to finish. Catching up, only one more tech. Right, claim over here. Come back. Now build a spy network. Frankfurt. 15 development, 12 development. Yeah, get me the extra merchant. Where will we position him? We only make 1% here. Okay, that's not worth collecting then, over there. Okay, you know what? Just collect in our home trade. How much will that improve? 4.75. What? Sorry? Yeah, that improved it by a lot, okay? Aachen gehen sie claim on Pfalz. Or lose stability. Okay, I take the claim. Now we have a claim on the Palatinate. Turn the castle off for now. We don't need it right now to be paid. Manpower is coming back. If we could get Galra, we would have finally access to the ocean. Okay, let's claim that. No, keep building. Just bring one of them back. I just wanna check who would help us. Oh, for almost all of them, except Brunswick. Why wouldn't you help? Because you like him. Every one of them would help. Yeah, I would say we win that. I'm tempted to go to war immediately. How is my aggressive expansion? 20... 20... I think we can do that. Okay, can we get another trooper? Yes, we can. How is the combat with? Where was it again? Combat with. Over there, 24. Okay. Yeah, get me another trooper. Stop drilling. We need... You know what? Recruit the trooper over here in Clefs. Okay, then let's wait. For morale. And then we attack. The Protestant Reformation. Okay, good that procced right now, because I wanna switch. It procced in Bavaria. Interesting. Bavaria is historically a very Catholic country. Do we switch immediately? Yeah, I want the Center of Reformation, obviously. Minus 100 prestige, we get a lot of ducats. Okay, let's do it. We are Protestant now. which province has the most unity? Yeah, convert Aachen first. Where did the center spawn? Over here in Lüttich, okay. Yeah, then, I hope the other guys are still joining me. Yeah, now we are heretic religion now. Okay, improve with you. Bring you back. So, if I declare now... Okay, they still wanna join, all of them, good. I keep improving with him. Because he is our most important ally. So, Protestant Reformation and the war at once. And the Age of Discovery ends in a few years. Okay, we have 20 troops. Let's hope we can stack wipe this guy. Yeah, and now the missionary strange guy is totally acceptable. Could even force religion now on the other guys. Yeah, now we get a lot of rebels, but I don't care. I wanna attack now. Don't wanna waste time and too much, let me attack this month. So Saxony, Münster, Bavaria, France, everyone is joining. I want Galera. Do we co-belligerent someone? No. Well, is Frisia? Are you part of the Empire? No, you are still no part of the Empire. Denmark, England, okay, no. We don't go belligerent him, then we just target Galera, it's fine. Okay, here we go. Let's take Galera. Immediately try to wipe this army. Yeah, every one of them joined. So, you improve with Münster. Don't want our alliances to break right now. Okay, this looks like a crush. Come on, roll better. Still a stack wipe, very good. Let's hunt his army. I do the fighting, you do the sieging. Oh, come on, why is he so fast? We have what? Free maneuver? Okay, first province converted. It's good. Yeah, we are catching him. We have way better morale. Why do you have more tactics? You're Frankfurt. You are already attack 9? No. Okay. Ah, yeah, we keep Philip, obviously. Now he's a 4-4-6. And we can get something. More tax? Yeah, I want more tax. Good. Crush them over here. So, now it's time to turn around and go to Galera again. Where's France with his troops? Oh, right, he's fighting Brittany. Eh? Brittany is in this war as well. Caught them over there, good. Ah, he will win this. No way Holland reaches him. Get the cannon. Perfect. We probably need... Wait, Bavaria is coming. Let's see if he sieges that. Okay, he's sieging that. Ooh, can I get his army? No, probably not, right? No. No way. Okay. Now we go down to Loon. Another province converted. Okay, go with Köln now. I go for max unity provinces first. It's the same time to convert. And that's the best way to avoid rebellions. Okay, he's catching him, good. Oh, it's so good to have France as an ally. Can I siege Den Haag? Yeah, I can. Let's wait here. No, I can't go over there. I can't go over there. Let's intercept them. Corruption! I see you lose one stability. Oh, come on, game. Not again. I take the corruption. Ah, oh, nice. An 8 in the shock phase. Perfect. Very good, friends. Very good. Oh, by the way, longest time. Oh no, now I can't claim. Ah, damn it. Okay, then just come back and reclaim it later. Go back to outrage countries. How many guys do I need here? 10. 10 guys. Yeah, looks like, yeah, we are winning everywhere. I can't could vassalize Brittany. No, I can't. If France has the siege. I could be nice to France and give him a bunch of territory, but probably I'm not going to. Because I don't want to help him, I just want to use him for my conquest. Oh, it would be glorious if we could get Galway as a vassal. But that's probably too much. Oh, Frankfurt is already done. Let's see. I need a diplomat. Come back from France for now. Where's Frankfurt here? If I take your territory, probably, yeah. Because it's a major trade center, so that's not going to happen. But give me your money. And I could force religion. Yeah, why not? Okay, I don't take your money. Because we have a lot of allies anyway. And they get part of it. Yeah, let's force the religion. I think that's also an objective in the next age. Age of Reformation, right? Converted another nation. Yeah, let's do that. Can we get rid of another ally here? Yeah, we could. Get rid of the Palatinate. Okay. Nice peace deal. So, who's next? Oh, Saxony attacking over there. They just ignore the forts. AI always cheating. You're ready. Oh, now Brunswick would join. Yeah, that's a bit too late. Why did you give me this occupation? Interesting. Okay, let's peace out Brittany. Wanna be my vassal? No, it would be a French vassal. Don't want that. And then give me war reparations. Cancel your alliance. No, I don't wanna give France land, right? No. Okay, just war apps. Steer trade doesn't help us in his position. Okay, that's fine. So, who's left? Holland, East Frisia. Conversion done. Okay, that was the... No, it wasn't. Convert me that. Yeah, we won. There go the armies. Obviously, we get the disease outbreak. The last days of Köln. That's about the Reformation, right? Try to calm the situation. One rest. Act forcefully. Lose church power. That's the new power we get as a Protestant. Over here, and then we can pick different pony. You just lose the church power. Since we don't have any yet, it doesn't matter much. Okay, continue. Here in the meantime, improve relations. I will peace out Holland and East Frisia first. And I hope I can afford him as a vassal. That would be awesome. Friesland is still alive. I could give him the core back. I don't need New Brunswick. Too late. Too late. Let's speed this up now. Technology, yeah. And now we caught up. Perfect. We swim in points. How much longer until we get... Yeah, well, we might need the admin points for acquiring this stuff. I think we can't get him as a vessel. That will be too much. Okay, surrender. It's done. You come back home, my friends. No! Philip is dead! What? You're only 48! Oh, come on! I think I take away the focus now, right? Well, next one will be an admin. Probably an admin idea. Yeah, right, economic ideas. I would really like to get them. Why did you die? Only 48 years old. You were so glorious, a scholar, righteous, and he just died. Yeah, then get me another military candidate. Okay, at least he is also young. Where do we get rebels? Paderborn again. Go up there. Another free thinker. Now we have cheaper ideas. Okay. Converted mines. Now convert that. And we can pursue. Yeah, let's get that. Why not? But I am not going to use it. It just costs money and I don't like that. Okay, Siege of Den Haag is done. Bring our man back. Siege that down. What? Occupied by Münster? Oh, you want that, huh? East Frisia. Not much point in taking that trade. We cancel your alliances. Nah, don't need to cancel military access. Give me war reps and be Protestant. Okay, so, only Holland left. Yeah, let's wait for the last siege here. Bam, there they go. So, Holland, time to weaken you. You are my rival, right? Then I will humiliate you. Give me war reps. Can't force the religion. Yeah, they are too large, right? Yeah, way too large. Give the cores back. Well, give one core back. Give this core back, because Antwerpen makes you too strong. That costs us 39 diplo points, but we do that, yeah. Okay, humiliate him, make him weaker. And now it's time for our final peace deal. My stuff. Now we can't vassalize him, sadly. You could return a core to Brabant. So, I want Galray. You're already proccing a coalition. Well, a tiny one. That's not scary. Which belongs to your state again? Nothing. Okay, it's all Netherlands here, right. I have a claim on Loon. Wow. That's a bit lot right now. So I can only take one province again? Yeah, that's sad. From development plus 5 from capital. Yeah, but I really would like to get a port finally. And okay, they all of them are in the English Channel. If I take Loon and that, that still might provoke. And Austria joins. Okay, if we take only one province and that's Galway. I will give Breda back to Brabant, because then we get a border with him and I could fabricate a claim on him and attack him, and he seems to be rather weak, right? England. Yeah, screw England. If you have France on your side, yeah, let's do that. Okay. So, I take Galway, you give your core back. Could force religion, but I prefer to humiliate him. Yeah, that's the peace deal. Nice, and another province, and finally we have access to the sea. Ah, that's great. How much development do we have here? 20? Wow, it's a really strong province. Yeah, no wonder the lowlands are very expensive when it comes to aggressive expansion. Yeah, obviously, he quoted. Do we keep the marketplace? This is not a major center of trade or something like that. Yeah, keep it for now. Galway is converted to Protestant faith. And we expanded. Oh, glorious, glorious Aachen. And the Emperor is here and demands his territory. No, you don't get Galland, forget it. We can fulfill a mission, build buildings. What do we get if we do that? Ooh, more tax income, more admin points. Yeah, why not? Doesn't hurt. Give me more tax income for 25 years. So, right, we have all necessary buildings here. Can we get something else interesting? Not right now, that doesn't give us much money. We could build regimental camps from a force limit. Do we really have so low manpower in all of our provinces? Yes, we do. Yeah, but once plutocratic is done, then we have points to develop and we'll get more force limit. Okay, then let's play until the end of the year. Then I end the episode. Was a very good one. We are Protestant. We got... What is its name now? Geldern. No longer Gelre. Geldern belongs to us. Messinic, we broke our alliance with Brunswick. Oh, that's unfortunate. Can we replace it? Frankfurt wants to be my ally. Brabant wants to be my ally. No, that's not going to happen. Right, I wanted to try to get Poland. Improve relations with him. Who is your rival? I could try to get Denmark as well. Let's claim stuff here and then come back. How is your ally to Castile? Can I get an alliance with Castile? Castilian opinion. Yeah, okay. Just improve with him as well. And bring me one more diplomat back. Looks like we lost a rival. Yeah, Gelre. Revoke the embargo. We are finally back to 100 power protection. This is really nice. So we get more points for a long time. Yeah, you can have access. That doesn't bother me. Right. Improve relations with Denmark. If I can, I wanna get allies outside the HRV. What is it about Bohemia? Yeah, you have a lot of allies. Right, I need a new rival, right? Denmark, Münster or Brabant. Okay, then I go for Brabant. Come back, please. Aragon will see a lot of stuff. What? To Naples? Oh, they are free now. Okay, I see. And that's left from Aragon, one province. Okay, he wouldn't be a nice vassal, then you can retake all the cores. Parallel authority, side with burghers or clergy. Who has the most influence in our country? Yeah, we must side with the burghers. Okay, and we are at New Year. Birth of colonialism! This is a good ending for this episode. Where did it spawn? In England! Okay, that means... Oh, yeah, nice. We have good relations with him. If he brings it over to Calais, then we can get it quite quickly. Thanks to Geller. Oh my god, this is also lucky. So you picked up exploration ideas and expansion. France? Innovative and espionage ideas. Okay, interesting choice. Castile, obviously. Yeah, colonies. And Portugal. I think we don't have to check. Yeah, all of them are going full colonies, except France. Okay, yeah, then I end the episode here. It was a good one. We are Protestant. We got Geldern. We have a big buddy as our friend. We are seeking more allies. And we will expand in next episode. By the way, how is my AE? 41. Yeah, they don't like us. Okay, but that's acceptable. Yeah, I would say 1505 we can attack again. We do that then. See you in the next one. Bye, everyone.